It's Rick with CMYBeach.com. We are on our way up to the tower at Treasure Village Montessori. And we'll give you guys a little behind the scenes here. They're getting set up for the Halloween thing right now. Haunted house.
Rick, have you seen our tower?
No, grab it, that's it.
Only from the road, not from the actual tower area.
Well, there is some legend.
She's scary behind you. Look at
her. I'm not even going to look because I am
you
scared
have a reputation, Kelly.
Up.
She will not look. You scared to go up? Is it that?
I am. But
oh,
I'm going to let you up because if you are here at the castle, you need to go up
well,
and check out the tower.
And since it's only daylight, I'll feel okay to go.
Come. Go at your own risk.
I'm going to make sure you have my phone number and you call me if I don't come back down in the next half
we'll
hour.
We'll wait.
Okay.
We'll pray.
I'm going to pray. Wait and pray. I'm going up.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
One myth about this tower is that the grooves on the top of the roof actually indicate the latitude and longitude of a shipwreck out in the ocean.
Oh, that's kind of
fun. This was originally
a
dive museum. So.
Oh, that's what this was originally?
Yes, and so it was Art McKee's dive museum, and so legend has it that he threw a bunch of Atocha coins in our pond and that they used to graph the shipwrecks up here where they thought they might have gone down.
Wow. That's adds a little fun to the area.
It does.
Well, this is very cool. This just to give you an idea, this I've done quite a few things with See My Beach. They're kind of fun. One of them, my favorite, I think, before now, this is just kind of cool, was I went to a drawbridge in Venice, Florida, and we got to actually go in the drawbridge and watch them going up and down. Exactly. But this is really cool because it's really unique and I've seen this for so long. Yeah. So it was kind of cool coming up here.
We're so lucky and it is really beautiful most of the time.
Yeah, you have Kelly, a special school. I was telling somebody that
yes.
earlier. All your teachers, it's like this symbiotic perfection where your people really care and love, and I like seeing that.
Absolutely. I mean, we're a family,
mm-hmm.
and so everybody does their part to keep everything in working order.
It comes out. Well, a lady was down there trying to talk to her, and these kids are coming by, and they're having a hugger as they're passing,
yes.
and it's like she's trying, she's like, okay, one more.
Family, yes.
Exactly. That's the best way to have it. Who is
yes.
this?
Hello.
How are you doing?
Hi, Abigail.
Hey, Abigail.
Hi.
What's up?
Things from your house.
We're up here having fun, but they're actually still working on the props, so I'll let them get back to work. Bye, Abigail. Well, I hope you enjoyed your tour of the tower at Treasure Village Montessori School here in Islamorada, Florida. We like to take you places you don't normally get to go, so I thought that might be a great opportunity. See mybeach.com.